I are pregnant because of President Obama and Tony Blair at night times.